All right, so I just came from checking out Prey that just released this year, like a few days ago. And in that reaction, I said that I've now watched the original Predators, the original Predator 1 from 1987 and Predator 2. I think I've watched Predator 4, the one that's 2018 or something, is their Predator. I think that's the one that I've seen. Yeah, so I'll be checking out these originals. And if you want to join me checking out Predator 2, make sure to smash like, subscribe. And we go. It's starting like how a Star Wars movie would start, you know, like in space with a spacecraft, the moon, or what is this? The Earth? I don't know, I can't tell. The moon, whatever. Something like how Star Wars would start. Carl Weathers reminds me of Gale Weathers from Scream. Music by Alan Silvestri. No wonder it sounds so good already.
Looking good, Dutch. It's been a long time, General. Come on inside.
His name is Dutch. Dutch?
Carrying a cabinet minister and his aide from this charm.
Reminds me of like Pirates of the Caribbean Flying Dutchman.
You son of a bitch.
Oh, this is where that.
What's the matter? The CIA.
Are they actually arm wrestling? This is a meme. This is a very popular meme.
Had enough?
I didn't know where it comes from. These two arms like that. I didn't know it comes from Predator.
I did know when to quit, huh?
Damn good to see you, Dutch.
The number of memes I've seen that have those two arms, I didn't even know it comes from this movie.
Good job you pulled off in Berlin. Very nice, Dutch. Good old days.
Yeah, like the good old days. Then how come you passed on Libya, huh?
Oh, that wasn't my style.
This specific scene reminds me so much of Kong Skull Island. If you watch that movie, you know which part I'm referring to. There's a part where they're like flying to the island and then they are in choppers. It looks somehow like this.
This stuff will make you a goddamn sexual tyrannosaurus.
A goddamn what? Just like you, huh?
Explain.
This guy's playing with a razor and he doesn't have any beard. Wow, look at the way that chopper is just all sorts of wrecked up there. God, the music and the soundtracks. Alan Silvestri. Okay. You'd have to, like, have a good knowledge of plants to just do that. Why not just drink your own, why not just bring like your own bottle of water? How did he find them though? His spider sense was tingling or something? I mean, because I watched Prey, now I know that, you know, the Predator skins his victims or whatever. But damn, just the reveal was just so scary. God, why did you kick that bird? You've just done shoo and you've still gone away. Dog tags.
Jim Harper. Let's get the hostages. We move. 5 meter spread. No sound.
The problem with watching this, having seen Prey and Predator 2018, is that, you know, when they say that they were shooting everywhere, it's because I know Predator is invisible. Yeah. And when they say that they can't see tracks, maybe it's because Predator was in the trees or something. Yeah, literally what I just said is because Predator is in the trees. The way the movie is paced, you can just feel this slow increasing tension between the soldiers and their imminent meetup with the Predator. Who are these? Are they the guerrillas or something? Oh! Why did you keep him prisoner then? If you're just going to execute him, why did you keep him prisoner from the beginning? God.
I killed one of the hostages. We move. Mac, Blaine, the
next. Oh, he was a hostage. But still.
Fuel dump.
Why not just knock him out or something? Why kill him? If you had kept him for so long. Disarming a mine with a tripwire, God. Always gives me tension. Nice.
One down.
I really like the stealth. Why would you look? Why would you look? Why would you look? You think it's a songbird singing your song? If I hear someone whistling at me, the first thing, if I'm in the woods, is I check my gun. And then I check it out. Oh! Arnold is a strong human. Nice.
What the fuck?
It's just going to blow up any second now. That guy actually tried to jump in to try and drive the car. Look at the amount of firepower they have. God, that is a lot. Including the drrrr. Oh, wow. How lucky for them that when they were on fire, they just landed in water.
Stick around.
Ah, no! That's the dumbest one-liner. Stick around.
Knock, knock.
Who's there? Ah, one day I should do that to like my friends or something. Like kicking the door and be like, knock knock, guess which movie?
Pocket, call in position and situation. Get caught up on the hook.
You got it, Major.
That is so convenient, God. Oh, it's a woman. That is so convenient, her gun stopped working.
Goddamn jackpot. More than we ever thought we'd get.
Honestly, watching this, like, I'm super surprised that the movie begins with them fighting other humans. I thought they would just jump into fighting Predator.
It's all bullshit. All of it. The cabinet minister, the whole business. Got us in here to do your dirty work.
Look, we just stopped a major invasion, and 3 days they'd have been across the border with this stuff.
Why us?
Because nobody else could have pulled it off. You pissed about the cover story. I knew I couldn't get you in here without it.
Oh.
Look, we've been looking for this place for months. My men were in that chopper when it got hit. Hopper's orders were to go in and get my men, and he disappeared.
He didn't disappear. He was skinned alive.
And my orders were to get somebody and who could crack these bastards.
So you cooked up a story and dropped the six of us in a meat grinder.
True, true. I mean, he works for the CIA. See, that's what they said in the opening of the movie. That he works for the CIA, so...
I woke up. Why don't you?
Ouch.
An expendable asset.
Okay. Wow, so much for friendship.
Place is too hot for pickup. They won't touch us till we get over the border.
Why does the Predator wait? Like, why does he just lean back and watch them? He's studying them or something?
The only way out of here is that valley that leads to the...
Or is he, like, trying to see who's the most powerful? Because in Prey they said that Predator goes for the most powerful opponent or something. Ah! Oh! I thought you were about to backstab him or something.
Thanks.
He low-key looks like Rambo. Which reminds me, I should watch Rambo. I think there's like how many Rambo movies? There's a bunch of them, yeah? But I think maybe I saw one as a child. I cannot remember a single thing other than all the gunfire, of course. If you want me to react to Rambo, make sure to comment below. And if you want to see the full-length reaction, it's on Patreon. I'll leave it in the description section, the link. If you become a patron, you can also dictate which movie I see next. Bro, the music is just a bop.
Would you get up? Mierda!
Seriously, some leaves? You tried to escape by throwing some leaves in his face?
Maybe you better put her on a leash, Agent Man.
That was not a very clever strategy to try to run away. How is he able to tell that there's something in the trees? I'm so curious. How is he able to tell what's in the... Oh, it's just an instinct, I guess. Seriously, again. Oh! You can hear... You can hear the... Whatever noise it makes. And that noise, right before it attacks. Damn, you put him up all the way up there? Christ, they will never find him. Ever. If I hadn't watched Prey, I wouldn't know that Predator is so strong. Though I'm assuming there are different types of predators because the one in Prey got killed, right? So it's not, I'm assuming it's not the same predator from...
All painless is waiting.
I'm assuming the predator here is not the same one as the one in Prey, and is not the same one as the one in Prey 2018 that I watched. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my goodness! He was taken out like target practice. Oh, you can see it. You can see it. Woo-wee!
Time, time!
Wow, it's just fire at will. Damn. I know they're trying to get Predator, but they just did some crazy deforestation right now. Have you watched a movie called The Invisible Man? One of my favorite horrors, The Invisible Man. If you haven't watched it, I recommend it to you if you haven't watched it. Why would you touch the blood? I don't get it. Why would you touch the blood? What if it's acidic or something? Why would you touch the blood? This movie is pacing, action, characters. It's really good. Really, really good. So are you telling me that when Predator is invisible to everyone else, he's also invisible? When he's invisible to everyone else, he's also invisible to himself?
Help!
Oh boy, it's attacking in complete darkness. God. Oh, whoa. Oh, I don't even think it's Predator, is it?
Back.
What are they killing? A warthog or something?
Jesus. Got you, mother. Killed you. Fuck.
I'm assuming it's a pig or something. Yeah. She's making a run for it in the darkness. Ah, boy.
Why didn't you try to get away?
Oh,
she's scared out of her mind.
I would be.
Major, you better take a look at this.
The number of times they've said, you better come take a look at this. it's quite a large amount of times.
The tripwires took it right out from under our noses.
I don't know what it was.
So you can't understand English. Ah.
It changed colors. Like the chameleon. Its blood was on the leaves.
If it bleeds, we can kill it.
Yay! He just said the thing. He said the thing. I heard it in Prey. So, I watched reviews for Prey and people are like, you know, he says that. Yeah? In another movie. Oh, that's a line from one of the famous Predator movies.
El que hace trofeos de los hombres means the demon who makes trophies of man.
Oh, so the skin is trophies. Okay. I never thought of it that way. So Predator's goal is to just scour the planet trying to be the greatest predator. And once he beats you, he takes your skin as a prize. Like your, like kill count, proof of kill count or something. Oh! Ooh!
You can't win this, Dylan. Maybe I can get even.
This is the movie where Arnold Schwarzenegger says, "Get to the chopper!" I've seen that referenced in so many movies. And also when YouTubers are like doing edits, yeah. So this movie has a lot of like famous pop culture references. The meme of like arm wrestling and get to the chopper. So many pop culture references. Oh no. Oh shit. I only knew about those three dots because I've watched Prey. God. His demise was so fast. God. You can't see a humanoid type figure in the trees right there. You can't see a humanoid type figure in the trees. Yeah, exactly. Huh? Got you now, bitch. Start shooting immediately, no hesitation. Oh! You severed his hand. Oh boy. Oh boy. So Predator is attracted to blood, so that's why he's cutting himself like that. He's like a shark. I've watched Jaws, by the way. It's on the channel. I'll leave it to pop up on screen or leave a link in the description section. Oh! He's dead. Oh! He said the thing! That is all, he's in all, that is in all the memes. When you watch a movie knowing the pop culture references, when you watch a movie for the first time knowing the pop culture references, it gives you like a whole new insight, yeah? That is a huge fall, God. Oh my goodness, that is a huge fall. He survived that fall to fall of a waterfall, God. No way, that thing followed him. This is low-key a horror movie. I thought it would just be pure action. He's camouflaged, I'm assuming. So his heat signature is hard to detect, I'm assuming. It can't see him. The predator cannot see you if you're camouflaged. Last man standing. Arnold is just buff. Which reminds me that I should watch the original Terminators. I think the only Terminator I've ever watched is Genesis? I think I should watch Terminator, like the original ones. I know the general story of those Terminators, but I've never like sat down to watch them because they are so popular. They've been referenced in other places. Oh my God, Predator doesn't just keep the skin as a prize. He also keeps the skulls as a prize. God. Oh, that explains that scene I saw in Prey. It's a part where he kills like this wolf and then he keeps the skull. I didn't understand why he did that. Now I get it. That's the signal. Come get me, you bitch. He's like right behind you, bro. He's moving like a monkey or something. Moving like Tarzan or something. Not that Tarzan is a monkey, but you get what I'm trying to say. Nice! So now he's also beginning to shoot everywhere, just like they did. I like the fact that he's not just trained in using a gun, he's also trained in crafting things from the jungle and spear throwing.
Bleed
bastard. Bleed bastard. Oh no! Oh no, now the mud is going to wash away, huh? Oh no. Yeah, it washed him clean. Not even a trace of mud anywhere. Now, this sucks. Oh my goodness, what just happened? What? You let him be because he's unarmed or something. Have I ever seen Predator without the mask thing? Yeah, I did in Prey. I think I did in Prey. But I guess this is my first time seeing this Predator without the mask on. What is he doing? He's not taking his mask off? He looked like he was taking his mask off, yeah. That is an ugly looking bastard.
You're one ugly motherfucker.
Yeah. He took his helmet off as what? Like a sign of respect or something? So they fight man to man, huh? I'm assuming? God, Predator is like, huh? He's like low-key Mike Tyson over here. God.
Come on, kill me, I'm here!
Does it understand English? Ah, clever. Clever, clever, clever. Oh, okay. Nice. Ugh. Of course not. Of course he wouldn't be dead, killed by a log. He's imitating him? Is that going to blow up right now? Oh yeah, it's about to... Damn, that laugh is evil. Oh, it's about to blow up. So Predator would rather blow himself up than allow you to kill him or something. He has been through a lot, God. The death of his friends, nearly dying at the hands of Predator, then surviving that explosion, God. Oh, she actually got to the chopper! God, he looks beat down. He survived a lot. If you compare how he walked into the woods versus how he gets out, traumatic experience. I mean, it would be for anyone, but I didn't expect it to affect him so much as an army man, you know. The score is just amazing. Nice. Poncho. Hawkins. Billy. The characters here are much more better fleshed out than in Prey. Oh, Carl Weathers is Dylan. Oh, okay. Arnold Schwarzenegger is Dutch. Absolutely amazing film, my God. This movie has no boring parts. It has no slowdown. It is just drop, go, 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 go. Kevin Peter Hall as the Predator. I wonder who that is. I need to Google his name. I don't know who that is. Wow, okay. If you enjoyed my reaction for Predator 1987, make sure to smash like and subscribe. I've seen the Predator from 2018. It didn't get very many good reviews. I don't even think I watched like the whole thing. I think I just found like someone watching it. Maybe it was being played like on screen. Then I walked in and sat down or something. Either at a friend's place or here at home. I can't remember. Well, it was in 2018. 4 years ago. And then even Alien, I've only watched Prometheus. Yeah, I've never watched Alien. I've never watched the original Alien movies. I've watched Prometheus, so I know what Alien is, but from Prometheus. If you want to join me in checking out Predator 2, the Alien movies, I even know that there's an Alien versus Predator, which I don't think I've watched. Some of this stuff is referenced in other movies. Some of this stuff is referenced in memes. Some of this stuff is referenced in merchandising. Yeah. So anyway, if you want to join me in seeing those other movies, make sure to smash like and subscribe. Full reaction will be on Patreon if you want to see the full length thing with me. And then also on Patreon, you can be able to get exclusives. I also have movies that were blocked here on YouTube, but they're on Patreon, like Mr. and Mrs. Smith, Fight Club. Yeah. And also I even have animations there. Like there's a Chinese animation I'm watching there. So thanks so much for watching.